Wait, find out if the mic is working or not. Okay, here we go. Hey, thank you, Rosie. We're back in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Welcome back. This is Skip Breakfast coming to you live on DJY-FM. I said that the first time you just got there. This just in travel news. A frenzy broke out yesterday at the U.S.-Canadian border where three Canadian women were detained after exhibiting strange, excessively perky behavior, eh? A thorough search of their luggage received 18 cans of hairspray, 7 bumpets, and 3, I'm not sure what a bump it is, and 3 unbelievable rides. Juicy details about the pat-down. Please welcome Frenzy!
Thank you. you're gonna love me like nobody's loved me. Come rain or come shine, rain or shine. Happy together, I'm happy together, and won't it be fun? Oh, days may be cloudy or sunny, we're in or out of the money, but I'm with you always. I'm with you, rain or shine, rain or shine. Oh, oh, I'm gonna love you like nobody's loved you. Come rain or come shine, rain or shine. High as a mountain and deep as a river. Come rain or come shine, rain or shine. Well, I guess when you met me, it was just one of those things. But don't ever bet me, 'cause I'm gonna be true if you let me. You're gonna love me like nobody's loved me. Come rain or come shine, rain or shine. Happy together, unhappy together, and won't it be fun? So like days may be cloudy or sunny, we're in or we're out of the money. But I'm with you always. I'm with you, rain or shine.
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 Our lovely lead, Nikki Blackmer, who you happen to see directing the fabulous a cappella Joy earlier. Weren't they wonderful? So song features her. This song was simply written for us and arranged for us by a good friend of ours. It was featured in the Broadway musical Jekyll and Hyde.
The past is holding gorgeous tenor Kate. Now, all three of us. Three of us are directors. Kate has some special talents of her own, and as the newest member of the quartet, I've been discovering these over our last three or four rehearsals. So Kate does the best impression of an elephant.
Yeah.
we're experiencing may bring record amounts of snowfall this winter. This will not stop the Northwest Sound's own John Sentimore, who's stationed on Whidbey Island, from making his weekly pilgrimage to rehearsal on Wednesday. Last time the snow fell, Petty Officer Sentimore simply commandeered an F-18, flew to Bellevue, and parachuted down right into the parking lot of the church where they rehearse. As an expression of their undying admiration, the Northwest Sound membership elected Mr. Sentimore as its upcoming president. And they look forward to seeing him in 18 to 20 years when he gets out of the brig. Please help me welcome back the Northwest Sound Men's Choir.
Sing a sleighing song tonight. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all.
would like to invite several members of our Sing 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 ensemble to join with us on this next song. While they're coming out, we'd like to tell you that the last song was performed by Mr. Scott Dobby on that lovely and this next song is written in the 1600s. It was a madrigal, and the style was to sound like the instruments they were supposed to be. Since the shepherds only had drums and small pan flutes, the song Catapan represents those instruments. We'd like to feature one of the Northwest Sun members, Mr. Rohan Ravello, on this haunting melody, Catapan.
Really take your little drum with your whistle, Robin, come. When you hear the fife and drum, do-ro-lo-ro-lo, pat-a-pat-a-pan. When you hear the fife and drum, Christmas should be frolicsome.
Let's go down to Peru. and I have to say that our name really does say it all. We work hard, but we also definitely know how to play hard. So this last song, I think, will show you a little bit of our joyous attitude for life. And I would like to introduce the band. Julio, 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 and Amy.
Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. Thank you very much for coming, and we are.